second and four. The pass falls incomplete. Rodgers was the intended receiver on the play. Third down. That makes it second and two.
Second and eight.
Loss of six on the play. That'll bring up second and 15. Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely.
It was another good game on the road to glory this week. Our student athlete proved once again why he was a good choice for our series. It may only be a sophomore season, but that didn't stop him from breaking an NCAA record. He can now claim to have thrown more passing touchdowns in a season than anyone else. Now with the analysis of this monumental season, we bring in Kirk Herbstreit.
Most underclassmen are still trying to figure out the college game, but this guy has mastered it, and it's just his second year. This record is something he really deserves after working so hard on every aspect of his game. This season was one for the history books. Back to you, EA.
With the conference championship now in the books, we turn our attention to the bowl season. Find out what lies ahead on our next segment of The Road to Glory. For EA Sports, I'm Erin Andrews. Yeah. football is a team game, but every year the college football world honors the individuals who performed on the highest level possible. Let's find out who won this year's hardware. The highest individual honor of the evening is the Heisman Trophy. This was the second time our student-athlete made the list of finalists, but the voters again honored someone else. He did not go home empty-handed as he earned the Davey O'Brien Award for the Best Signal Caller of the Year. That gives him two of those trophies for his dorm room. The night concluded with him winning his second Maxwell Award. That will do it for this year's award presentations, but that's not the last we'll hear from our Road to Glory subject. He still has some college football left to play. I'm Erin Andrews for EA Sports.
Welcome, football fans. Tonight's game is between the Texas Longhorns and the Akron Zips. The pass falls incomplete. Curtis, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Thank you.